why you think this is all so funny.
Well, I'm glad you got the whole story and you don't know what an allegation is.
Well, let me ask you this. There are a lot of people whose lives have been really destroyed by investing with you. What do you have to say to them?
Nobody invested with me.
Do you have any kind of remorse for the people whose lives have been destroyed by this? Yeah, no? You could face jail time today. You could go to jail. Are you prepared for that?